Guys, these are more cactus like flowers on bloom. I think this might be the yucca. Or yeah, because it's this amazing like really I just wanted to show you because the desert is kind of in bloom and it's kind of a short period. Like the older ones, I leave skeletons behind. Like this enter where the water was retained, maybe. Come on, come on. So then, I know these are also kind of. I forgot. And I pulled over today, or this morning, no, late last night. I forgot where we are at actually. We're past Mecca, and before Indio, I believe. And then we're actually back on the road that I would have been on from Nylon Slab City on the 86 and the 10. So that's like 20 minutes away, I think. And then we may have 3 more hours to go, but it's kind of a rough road. So in terms of like, I don't know, I might have to pull over more often, but there are a little bit more resting places and public lands the more we're getting towards San Bernardino, and especially behind beyond that. So guys, I think we should leave while I still can kind of drive a little bit. I know. They're very upset with me actually, because a little bit upset, because I expected to be home already. And
hi, sweetie. Hi, Dad. I'm upset this morning.
These are nice woods. We should take this. The firewood, yeah. I think it's smart to drive around with it though. Another 400 miles right now. So I do have a little bit of money left over to eat and to get for gas. So that feels really kind of a little bit of relief in the whole situation. I go kind of through my like process and emotion while it's happening, and I don't have too many filters to like stuff it away and develop all these like weird coping mechanisms. It's just kind of annoying that it's so raw, and like people can get kind of upset about it, but then they're like, oh my god, she's upset. But in the end, I think it's healthier than the sort of come, where's the dog? Okay, get off the road, Baba, get off the road. Oh, you're waiting for her? Good job, get off the road now though. Baba. You have to listen. Good. Go get the water in the car. Pop, the door is closing now again. Stop it. Get in. Don't have me open the door several times. It falls on my legs. Get in, please. Good. Good job. Look at you. Oh, fuck's sake. Just get the fuck in, please. Yes, thank you. Okay, we gotta go. Stop it. Leave it alone. Jesus, please. Hey. No. I said no. Leave it, I said. God damn it. Hey, don't. Not you. I said no. Hey, leave it now. Foxy. It's always like fucking like in my face that I have been stupid. Jesus. It's okay. It's okay. Guys, I gotta go because we're kind of like. It's kind of legal here, but people still can give shit. And they tend to do that. Okay, yeah, guys, because don't do this while you're on the road and like. Yeah, I'd be glad when we up north so I can clean out the car and rest a little bit better. I'm so done for now. Sorry guys, I'm so done. I don't know, I think we all have these moments.